And here we are, the last night of the competition, and it was quite short. Only 16 sparring sets and only 3 group sets. Due to technical difficulties, my footage wasn't as good as previous sessions, but we'll do the best with what we have. From what I can tell, I think the highest score was a 9.61 for Tianjin, but don't quote me on that. Hopefully, by the time I get around to putting all the footage online, I will have done some research, and I can give you all the gory details. Of course, the best part of sparring sets these days are the death scenes at the end. So here is a medley of people getting the stuffing beat out of them. After sparring sets was group sets, but unfortunately only 3 groups competed. The first was straight sword. Second was broadsword. And the third was, of all things, Southern Staff. A bit of drama though, one of the staff girls messed up her arm. Of course, she never showed it during the set since she's a professional, but right after she was rushed over to the medical table where they took a look at her. So there you have it, the end of the competition. I have something special for all of you too, some bonus footage and pictures that I will put up on an extra report. Here is a preview of that. So until next time, bye.